2 years ago, I was voted Kaba couple that never was. Well,
joke's on them.
One time, my Kaba crush's bahag flew a little too high, and I stared a little too long.
We heard that Jeff Kawhi listens to country EDM.
So then we started listening to country EDM.
Yeehaw!
My Kaba crush, Christine, said my hair looked sexy pushed back. She's not wrong.
Thought I'd end up with Sean, but it wasn't a match. Wrote some songs about Ricky, now I listen and laugh. Even almost got married, and for Pete I'm so thankful. Wish I could say thank you to Malcolm, cause he was an angel. One taught me love, one taught me patience, and one taught me pain. Now I'm so amazing to have loved and I've lost. That's not what I see. So look what I got, look what you taught me. Yeah, for that I say thank you, next, next. Thank you, next, next. Thank you, next. I'm so grateful for my ex. Thank you, next, next. Thank you, next, next. Thank you, next. I'm so spend more time with my friends. I ain't worried about nothing. Plus I met someone else. We having better discussions.
Boy and I.
대 안녕 메롱 대 마치스네스카 봐.
제, I mean, he was really cute, you know, like really cute, and it was like really malake.
You know, I only went out with one guy who had a pretty big bahag. I really liked it because it was tight and it never fell off. But have you ever gone out with someone whose bahag completely fell off?
No.
I got so much love.